Quick lesson in a G major pentatonic scale and an E minor pentatonic scale. So you start in a G. And you're back on a G. And then just do it again. But this one you gotta switch fingers. So, because that's a G, and then you do it again. That's a G major pentatonic scale. An E minor pentatonic scale, it's the same thing, except start with E. Then you're on an E. And back again, and from here you can just do your normal pentatonic.